Well, unfortunately, folks, it seems like we have not seen the last of George Santos. In a radio interview this week, Santos expressed his desire to once again run for Congress because the first time went so well. Santos is like, you know what? I'm ready to do it again. Now, don't get him wrong, right? Santos understands he can't run again like right now. I mean, technically he could, by the way. Just so everybody understands, if you are expelled from Congress, there's literally nothing that prevents you from running again. Technically, you can even run in the special election for your vacated seat. That's how expulsions work. But Santos says, not there yet, but in the future. Totally going to run for Congress again. Here's what Santos said during that radio interview. I'm not done with public service. I want to go back to Congress. I'm not saying today. I'm not saying tomorrow. I have a lot of things I need to take care of first. I think we all know. But I do have hopes of trying to regain the trust of the American people and going there because I will continue to expose and root out the rot in our federal government. What rot have you exposed? What did you accomplish in your nearly 12 months in office? Other than, of course, making a fool of yourself and everyone in your district who voted for you. You did not do anything for those people. You did not expose any rot. You've made some salacious allegations during interviews and on social media, but you haven't been able to provide any evidence of any of those things. But most importantly, again, you didn't do anything to help anybody other than yourself. So for you to even sit there and be like, I need to go back so I can keep fighting. You didn't fight for crap, dude. Stop the lies. My God, it's getting overwhelming at this point. Anyone can go and look at your congressional record. They can look at your voting record. You didn't do a damn thing for anybody other than yourself while you were in office. And now you're already saying you want to go back? I mean, hell, wasn't it just a couple weeks ago you said, why would I want to stay here? To hell with this place. That's what you said the day you were expelled. I don't even want to be here anymore. Now you're like, oh, I wish I could go back. You're a child. You're an absolute immature, emotionally immature child. And nobody will ever vote for you again. Thank God. I know you talk about rebuilding the trust, and I understand, as you said, you got things coming up. A trial in September, where you're facing 20 years in jail. So maybe you get a plea deal, maybe not. Maybe you get locked away for a couple years. Maybe you go away for 2 decades. And I do believe in people being able to be reformed. Unfortunately, our prison system isn't designed to actually reform people. It's just designed to punish them. So lacking real, intense, constant therapy, you're not going to be reformed. You might end up sitting in jail for a few years coming up with your next grift, but that's about it. But hopefully that grift does not include another stint in the House of Representatives or any elected office anywhere in this country.
What are you doing? It's over. The video's over. I'm done complaining about everything, and that's it. The end. Leave. Well, okay, if you're going to stick around, maybe you should give us a like, a comment, a share, or just subscribe to stay connected with all of our content. Or maybe you should consider becoming a member for some exclusive content and perks. Just follow the link in the description. Now, go. Just go.